Ladies and gentlemen, can you give me a hand of applause to Kat Kane?